This is a problem we have in the church. Just because it's got a logo and colors and it's digital and there's sound, that doesn't mean it's creative. It just means we copied what another church calls creative. And creativity solves problems and it moves people towards a conclusion. Yes. And you need to be creative how you're meant to be creative. Don't worry about what anyone else is doing.